24-year-old piece of gold.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 160 pounds, Leo Rush.
Saxon, it's okay, you can admit it. You're like a 47-year-old piece of hematite. This is the 24-year-old piece of gold, Leo Rush, the real deal, the man of the hour.
Look, I'll give Leo Rush his credit. Very talented competitor, but he's got some very boisterous tendencies when he's at ringside serving in his managerial role.
The good news is you can't even get words out of your mouth when Leo Rush is around, but the fact of the matter is, you can't even be the man of the minute, let alone the man of the hour. Leo Rush is one of the most incredible athletes on the entire WWE roster.
And his opponent, by way of Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 195 pounds, the Urban Gladiator.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
Impact.
Oh, damage to the body. He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Oh! He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
We've got a cover.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet.
He's going for it all.
Corey, Leo Rush appears to be in phenomenal shape here tonight, but let's be honest, regardless of how ripped he gets, he'll almost always be up against somebody more powerful than him.
Yeah, you're right, Cole, and as impressive as all those flips and flops look, Leo Rush is always one good power move away from being the 24-year-old pile of dust.
Oh, nasty impact.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Corey makes a great point, Byron. Leo Rush gets caught on the wrong side of a powerbomb or bear hug, his night could be over in a hurry.
Agreed. But what Leo Rush lacks in power, he more than makes up with in his speed and agility. Remember, you can't overpower him if you can't catch him.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Oof.
Incoming. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oof.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Tear the features clean off your face.
He's not looking good here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. Oh, he's just taking on so much punishment.
It's make or break time here, and he absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
He hits it! Rush brings everyone to their feet!
That's it! What's he gonna do now?
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Oh, Rush just barely got out of the way. He hits it. Rush brings everyone to their feet.
That's it.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Is the second time enough to...
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Here is your winner.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
When this guy's on, look at
him. He hits it. Rush brings everyone to their feet.
That's it.
Wow, here's his moment, Michael. Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.